Hi, welcome back to another video. If you are visiting here for the first time, hi there, I post easy DIY nail art ideas twice every week. So if you love nail art, make sure to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to click on that bell icon so you get notified as soon as I post a new video. Now let's quickly get into today's nail art tutorial. Start by applying a good quality base coat to protect your nails. Once it dries off completely, apply pink and blue nail polish on your alternate nails for the base like so. This nail art design is inspired by Rangoli art that we usually make during Diwali. It is a simple dotted pattern that is quick and simple to make and is perfect for beginners. Also, this design is really versatile. You can easily change the base colors of this nail art design to match the outfit that you plan to wear on Diwali Eve or Diwali party. And do not worry if you don't have a dotting tool, because you can always use a bobby pin or a toothpick to create these dots. Use the back side of the toothpick to create a bigger dot, and then you can use the sharper side of the toothpick to create the smaller dots very easily. To make this design, make one big dot right in the center of your nail and then use a smaller dotting tool or the sharper side of the toothpick to create a circle of smaller dots around this one bigger dot like so. Now create another circle of dots in the same size, but this time create the dots only above the space between the pair of dots in the previous circle like so. Once that is complete, just put a smaller size dot right above the dots you created in the previous circle. And that's it. It's quite simple and easy and really quick to make. Now to complete the design, apply a smaller dot on top of the bigger dot in the middle, but using the opposite color of nail polish that you used for the base of each nail, like so. The final step, as always, is to clean your edges and apply a good quality top coat to protect your manicure and help it last for a longer period of time. I'm in so much love with how this design is so simple and easy to make, yet it looks so festive and beautiful. What do you think of this nail art design, my friends? Do let me know in the comment section below. Make sure to watch my other Diwali nail art videos on my channel as well. And thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!